Welcome back. I'm see you guys. It's from the Daisy's turn. Where are you going, Daisy? So how many pieces away am I lacking, so? But here's the best part. Maybe I can actually see Boo with this. It's one. Eight! If I rolled a 555, of course it would have been even better. Boo! Yes. You know what, we're gonna record on this one. There's 17 coins taken from Birdo, let's go! Woo! That was close! Oh, what's this? But hey, oh, Daisy gets, you know, 20 points, of course. Oh my god, what? Sunset standoff once again, though. In any case, though, in the case of world domination, I'm hoping I can actually get 131 at some point! Oh no. Oh my god! Yes! Oh, come on. Why? Yes! And all, final round, all in round with this one! Oh no, no, no! Yes! You didn't get me this time, Birdo. Nice try! Oh man. Oh. So, don't roll a 5. Do not roll a 5 in total. 7! 8! I'm safe! About the Speedmaster Bowser, about the term of Speedmaster Bowser being used in this case. Boo! Boo! Bad boo! You're definitely gonna be in big trouble now! Yeah, you should definitely be scared, y'all. Because you guys are probably in some huge trouble in that case, though. Oh, come on. Why isn't Domination in there? Oh. Platform peril. Oh boy. Tony, what are you doing? Oh my god. Thank you. But hey, 21 coins. Oh, yeah. I've never seen that happen before. Oh, my God. You know what though? We're just gonna... It's like, no, really, I've never seen an Impulse Bowser have it high-tailed before! My God. Bowser ran. What did you do? Like, right there.